Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 647. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are resolved by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so if we talk about the number 647, the number 647 is also a prime number, so it is only resolved by itself, that is 647, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 647 is equals to whatever is on the left hand side, that is 647, that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 647. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.